एवरीवन, वेलकम टू थर्मोडायनेमिक्स प्रैक्टिस प्रॉब्लम पार्ट वन। एंड एज यू हैव ऑलरेडी ऑब्जर्व मेनी क्वेश्चंस यू हैव डन इन गैसीय स्टेट एंड अदर टॉपिक्स इन द सेम सीक्वेंस आई एम मूविंग फर्दर थर्मोडायनेमिक्स। द क्वेश्चन इज वन मोल ऑफ एन आइडियल गैस एट 25 डिग्री सेल्सियस एक्सपैंड इन वॉल्यूम फ्रॉम 1 लीटर टू 4 लीटर एट अ कॉन्स्टेंट टेम्परेचर। सो टी इज कॉन्स्टेंट, यू आर टेकिंग वॉल्यूम फ्रॉम 1 लीटर टू 4 लीटर, दैट्स इंक्रीज इन वॉल्यूम दैट यू कैन सी इन दिस क्वेश्चन। Question is find out the work done. Okay, work done if the gas expands again vacuum and P external is given as 0. Now work done is equal to minus P external dV integral for any reversible process, and for irreversible process how do we write? We write minus P external into delta V. What is delta V? Delta V is nothing but V final minus V initial, so that's a delta V. So when you talk about the work done values for this situation, the first one, we can put P external 0, you can put and get the answer 0. But the second question also, if you put P external 0, again the answer is coming 0. So can I say, if this question we talk about, they're not mentioning whether it is reversible or irreversible, they're saying the constant external pressure, which is 0. So if you take P external delta V, where P external itself is 0, definitely the work done has to be 0. So what's my answer for this question? I would say there is no need of any calculation which is written here. We can simply mark the answer 0. I hope you understood this question. Right.